way in advance of what we're doing. We've been doing this for the last, this will be the fifth year, so the last 4 years we've been doing it. I mean, all the services that we needed to contract have already been done. We're looking at our host, who's Nicole David. We have our TV host, who's Onika. So I think we're pretty much set. I mean, the event starts off tomorrow at Twist Bar, and then we move on to Falco in Denry on Saturday. So I think everything's already in place. Not that I think, I know that everything's in place already on that front. Yeah. The biggest thing that we probably allude to was that the fact that at the end, the finals will always be to the extent that we're doing a concert, and that will be at a different location. It's something that we just want to build up. So persons don't know what the venue is as yet. They're not sure as to what is it that we'll probably be presenting. But it's something that will be different. It's something that will really elevate the status of the event.